I messed up and I didn't get anyone a present for Christmas, and I don't even care that it's 2 weeks after Christmas. So I wish I could have the best Christmas special ever. Christmas special, even though Christmas was 2 weeks ago, but it's the special anyways. Now it's time that we visit our friend Mr. Snowman to find out what time it is. Hey, Mr. Snowman! Mr. Snowman! Mr. Snowman! Come out of there! Come out!
I'm melting! Put me back in there!
What time is it, Mr. Snowman?
It's time to hibernate. It's winter.
No, really, what time is it?
I'm going away.
No, I want to know what time it is. It's Christmas. It's Christmas, Mr. Snowman. Mr. Snowman said that it's Christmas. I didn't have enough time to get people any presents because I got the new Jimmy Buffett Christmas video game system. I'll show you how it works, all right? You just put on the power of virtual reality, see? Oh, it's on. Okay, and then you put on the gloves so you can feel and move everything. Now, the best thing about playing the Jimmy Buffett Christmas video game is they start you off on a mountain of candy canes, and you've got to eat through every which one of them. Look, there's one of them there. There's one of them there. Ah. And there's Jimmy Buffett playing, and there's manatees, I can see the whole thing, and there's Christmas, there's fake snow showering everyone. I gotta go through the cave. All right. It takes a lot of this. Can you see that? Can you see it?
Jared.
Christmas for me.
Jared.
What?
Are you playing Jimmy Buffett in the house again?
I
no left!
You don't believe how fun this is. Thanks for having Christmas with me. Cause Santa Claus is gonna come right now. I see him. Oh, I see Santa Claus up in the sky. Can't you see him? Look. Is I gotta go up the magic escalator, and then I'll get all the presents for my friends. And then, but it's slippery. Oh no, there's water slides! There's water slides there! No! I lost again! I don't have presents for anybody! Oh well, I guess I'll go see Borden Clemens. My favorite neighbor on the show. Hi, Borden. How you doing? Not so good, Jared. What are you here for? I'm here for the Christmas special, but I don't have any Christmas ornaments or anything. you're an idiot, because Christmas was 2 weeks ago. Christmas is in the garbage. Oh, really? Are you throwing out any ornaments? I could sure use some. I don't have any for the show. Listen, Jared, get a job. I'm telling you, you're going to end up like one of those street people. Speaking of Christmas, there is a monster going around in people's houses during Christmas. Dutch boy saw him.
I sure did. He was going around in people's garbage. And you know what? We were having Christmas. And he came in and he had this big head and he was going through our refrigerator. And I looked at him and he was so scary. He had baloney coming out of his mouth. He ran out and he almost bit my arm out. The monster.
But not really a monster. More like someone like you, where you're gonna end up if you don't quit being such a jerk mama. Jerk mama? That's not even... What is that? Well, I don't care. I don't care what you say. I need Christmas ornaments for my Christmas special. You don't even believe in Christmas. Get out of here. Get lost, you bum. Screw this, I'm gonna go see Mike and he's gonna help me out with Christmas. Hey. Look, I got a Christmas ornament for the show.
I don't care, Jared. Do you see the robot? Do you see what's left of the schematics? I had to build a robot for that. That is a tiny, tiny tree.
Yeah, I know, but at least it's a start. At least somebody believes in Christmas.
Santa Claus, Jared, Santa Claus is not real. I don't know how else to put it. I don't want you to keep going around looking like a complete idiot. He's not a real man. He's invented for children, so we understand how Sherry works and Jesus. It was 2 weeks ago and he's not real, okay? Robot's real, Jared. I gotta fix the robot.
What do you mean Santa Claus is real?
I mean it's impossible for a man that size to fly around in a sleigh pulled by deer to go to everyone's houses and deliver sleighs and skateboards, Jared. And toy robots.
I don't know what you're saying. What are you talking about? Santa Claus isn't real.
How
can you say something like
it's
that?
It's like...
I've never heard of such a thing.
It's like the Tooth Fairy or the Easter Bunny.
You just don't believe. I'm gonna go and have Christmas with Santa Claus. And Santa Claus is real.
Good luck. Going back 2 weeks in time. That's great.
Santa Claus is real. And so is the Jimmy Buffett video game Christmas special. And... I don't know. I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. But I do know. Oh. Santa Claus can be real if only you can pray to a wall that you paint. That's full of Scholastic magazine. Oh, just paint a wall. A different color. Paint the wall the color of Christmas. Even though it's not the lines you want to tell to the world that you want to see because it's Christmas. In my heart and in my shoes.
Christmas every person.
Someone's got to do something, or the show ends. How, you can't... Ah, jeez, you can't... You can't just make up your own reality and then leave it to go get sandwiches. Somebody has to do something.
Maybe I can help out.
Whoa. Who are you?
I'm a TV scientist.
I knew it.
Everything's closed. I can't find food anywhere. The sandwich. No! It's my sandwich! You don't need your sandwich! No! Ow! Ow, my eye! My eye!
Everything was closed and, oh, I don't know what to do.
Jerk, it's okay. It doesn't matter anyways. Heart's cold. Don't think you're gonna make it through the night.
I forgot to, I'll ask Snorty for a nice hot meal for you. Snorty! 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 Come out! Snorty's a magical manatee. All I gotta do is feed him dog food and he'll grant me a wish. Snorty. Here's your food. Okay, Snorty. I wish for... Wait a minute. I could wish for it to be Christmas again. No, but that wouldn't be right. Snorty, I wish for the best sandwich in the whole world! Oh wow! It's a weird machine! What's inside of it? It's a sandwich! Not just an ordinary sandwich. It's the best sandwich in the whole world. Don!
What's that, Jerry? I'm not gonna be with you much longer, buddy.
Oh, no, you're not. You're gonna be around for a lot longer than me. Try this sandwich. It's really good.
Okay, buddy. Put it in my mouth. Oh, yeah. That is good. Yeah. Yummy. You know what, Jared? That was the best sandwich I've ever had in my whole life. Reminds me of times. One time I went riding down in Key West. And someone said, sundown, there's a Jimmy Buffett concert. I'm not gonna be with you much longer.
No! No, Don! No! 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 His heart stopped. This sandwich didn't do anything. Didn't save the show. robots. Who's that?
This is Spud Nikolai, my robot baby. I adopted him from the Ukraine. He's gonna be Santa Claus.
A robot Santa Claus?
Yeah.
That gives me a great idea. I'll have a robot Santa Claus come to the show. That'll be amazing. Whoa. Mike, I got the best idea. A robot Santa Claus.
Yeah, what have I been doing all day?
You're saving my un-Christmas.
And my job.
Well, okay. Let's deliver presents to the audience.
Robot Christmas. Ho, ho.
While you still can, it's too dangerous. You're turning the show into some sort of perverted commercialist fatbed to brainwash children that don't exist. Corporate internet commercial propaganda. Your show is actually hurting other people's shows. Face it, Jared, you're a sellout. Well, this show is ending exactly like all the other shows. The new generation is hip. Doesn't want this.
I don't know what to do.
The end.